the thing that excited me the most was the fun factor. The kids fell in love with it, so I really didn't need to do much to get them excited about it. Our building is 477 students. We do have between 20 and 30% children and free and reduced lunch.
I like about Reflex is because you can play a game and do your math facts at the same time.
If they don't have fluency in their facts, they can't free up enough of their little brain cells to do the actual harder algorithms.
I've seen a drastic increase in the amount of students that are fluent with their facts, and that then transfers into their ability to solve more complex, grade-appropriate problems.
I feel that we fight the video game generation a lot. This combines the two.
I don't know too many kids that don't like to go on the computer and create their own avatar and have these games and earn the tokens and all of the incentives that follow.
What I like about playing Reflex is everything.
Sometimes I don't get the answer right, but sometimes I know them, like, quick.
This will adapt to them. It knows you are struggling on this fact, so this is what you need to keep seeing until you master it.
They have this big triangle tree of all their facts, and they check it. They know that their big triangle tree of facts needs to be green.
Once they've mastered them, it moves them on to the next level. So you can imagine a teacher trying to do that with 25 students. As much as the intent is there, this is doing it one-on-one every single day.
And you can't possibly every second be individualizing for every student, but the computers in Reflex Math is able to do that.
And as far as tests, the NWEA test is one of our measures that we use here. And our children's math scores are going up on NWEA. My goal here is that children will leave fifth grade on their game with math facts.